transferring pictures from your Sony camera to your computer. There are several ways to transfer pictures from your Sony camera to your devices, and different reasons that you might want to use them. For example, if you're interested in archiving and backing up your pictures, then transferring them onto your computer is your best bet. When transferring pictures to your computer, the easiest way would be to use the memory card. Simply remove the memory card, normally an SD card, from your camera and insert it into your computer. Find the folder within the memory card that has your images. Then you can copy and paste into an appropriate folder on your computer. If you don't have a memory card slot or a dongle that accepts your memory card, then you can also use the supplied USB cable to connect your camera to your computer. To do this, connect your camera to the computer, open File Explorer from your taskbar, open the camera, find the folder within that has the media you want to copy, and simply paste into an appropriate folder on your computer. You can also use the Import Pictures and Video option by right-clicking the icon on the right-hand side and then following the instructions. Once you've transferred your images onto your computer, you can use the Sony Imaging Edge app to view, sort, or edit your pictures before sharing them. If you have any more questions about your camera, please visit the Sony support website for more information. Thank you for watching.